Hey, so here are a few highlights of my Goodwill haul today. It wasn't bad. I got a lot of dink and dunk stuff too, like 10 to 15 profit stuff, like shirts, polos, and other stuff, but it's not as cool to show. But yeah, so but this is like the highlight bigger stuff. VCR to PC, Ion, it's pretty badass, it's pretty cool. I might try to use it until it sells and also to test it. But this I had to pick blind today, so I kind of just went in and used my knowledge to guess that it's probably going to be worth something. So that I look at when I got home, I think I can get 50 or up for that, or around 50. Monopoly, Littlest Pet Shop, I'm looking at 30. I had a lot of luck with Monopoly Nightmare Before Christmases. Whenever I find those, I snatch them because you could either part them out or get 50 for the whole thing. And so that I'm looking at 30, I hope. Another Ion, which someone obviously donated with the other one. This is a tape to PC. And this one's worth even a little more. I think it's in the 75 range. I'm not quite sure, but I got it for $350 on a half off. Can't beat that. And I admit I'm huge on the half offs because when it comes to inventory, I'm kind of... I could be cheap at times, but... but, yeah, I usually try to stay between the 5 and 10 max range of spending on... but I know you got to spend money to make money, I understand. And then this... This is a Cabela's outdoor hunting fishing thing with a ton of pockets. It looks pretty cool. I'm probably going to try to rock it somehow, wearing it while it's listed to see if I can pull it off. I doubt it. But yeah, it looks pretty cool. It's a large. And I'm not sure what I can get for that. Maybe 20 or up. I mean, it looks like it's expensive, so we'll see. And yeah, that's about it for today. Take it easy.